It's the mathematics teacher, Mr. A.
What, what?
You know I'm dropping knowledge each and every day.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You know who's back up in this math production?
What, what, what?
Yo, start the math up, man, start the math up. Here we go. Hear the bell, get out your books, I'm about to blow your mind. Maybe to start we'll just discuss how many points on this line. Some of the stuff we're gonna learn can really twist your head up. So when it's making sense in class, you know you got to get pumped. It all began with just a point, a location in space. Extend to three dimensions and you get a new interface. Graphing X, Y, and Z to give relations a face. And if the curvature is near, you get Euclidean space. The one where angles of a triangle will sum to 180. And with just five facets it can all be created. But the fifth you may have heard, well it started a rift. Four's enough, so they thought, tried to show that the fifth followed necessarily from the rest, but Euclid proved triumphant in the end and was vindicated. Cause with a different postulate, you might be hyperbolic. And even though the math still works, the rules are all different. Now we're talking hyperbolic geometry.
What, what?
From the imagination of Lobachevsky.
Straight out the math tower, SUNY SB. That's where I started all my pedagogy. In Harriman proof theorems. Cut my teeth in linear algebra. Working in an arbitrary and dimensional space. Orthogonal vectors all over the place. If you wanna choose a more convenient basis, maybe help you prove an even more general case. After school I went to Long with an NHS, where I met Winter Perico and all the rest. Sharing love of math, man, I'm doing my best to help the kids get ready for the ultimate test. So when you're in class, give it all you got. Cause if you got the skills, then you know what you're not. Not gonna be left behind as the future unfolds. With math, you're always ready for the next episode.
So. Hold up. Hey, for my students who be thinking it's tough, we don't play, we're gonna push it till it all pays off. Hold up. Hey, for my students who need to be told, take a seat and let's get ready for the next episode. Hey.
Do math every day.